New information today on human remains found back in August. The FBI discovered the remains at Grassy Creek Park, that's east of Mitthoffer, between 30th Street and 38th Street. The FBI today said the remains are those of Israel Martinez. They say he was from El Salvador. The FBI believes he was murdered a year ago and buried in a shallow grave where the remains were found. The FBI says they found the remains in connection with an ongoing investigation into the MS-13 gang.